You know, he'd look catapult, same as I used to look catapult.
Did you?
Yeah, me and Tim and Brother Dick used to go to Nuts and Joe Mallet round the hedge rolls, you know, with the gas lamp each other. And so we'd come back about 20 blankets and 10 or 15 spire straps like that, yeah. Put two take home, his old granny used to said she'd have the blankets and eat them. So hardly see it, who's that old chap? Nobody I know, is it?
Who do you think it might be?
Somebody with a beard, isn't it?
No.
Well, it ain't me said there, is it?
Yeah.
So it is. Well, that's wrong. It looked like an old man with a beard when I looked at us. I can't see it properly. Well, yes. That's my hand there. Well, I look in fair shape, don't I, really? An old man like me. I can't see no more over there. They should be done at tea time. Come on, sit down.
Eric Wortley is 99 years old. His family have farmed on the edge of the Norfolk Fens for over 100 years. Eric is one of the last remaining old-time agrarian farmers who are left in East Anglia. Theirs is a simple way of life, which is deeply rooted in tradition and shaped by years of working the land.
I don't think I'd take the harm anyway. That might be, what, 16 perhaps? We don't want it to be no more. If that's down to 15, I don't mind. We like that lot. I feel a bit warm now, lot. That's last year's.
Oh, is it? Eric still runs the farm, but now leaves the manual work to his twin sons, Peter and Stephen. Like the generations who came before them, farming is the only way of life that they know. Do you wish you could get your youth back?
Wow, that'd be lovely, wouldn't it? Never sit still, you know. When I was, you know, about 14 or 16, as soon as I had my tea and done work, I'd go down there and play cricket or football every night. Yeah. Yeah, he used to play for Methol, cricket, football. No, I didn't. Well, it was really a thin old bubble. He just took it into the broom. Well, it was really a long 4 or 5 ton bubble when I left school. That's 14. And that was before I hardly before I was 14. I believe I had my birthday in November and I never went to school much more. I was really a lady in bed this morning. I used to go down the bottom of a 12-foot drawer there, you know. We used to have all that bottom corner part of the day here too. Now, I'd go down there and keep the old cows all day. Cow keep, because they'd get out. Because they weren't no fences and nothing much around there then. But I believe there's, you know, a long way on for 100 acres in that bottom corner there. Tutor's garden, you see, be your Tutor's garden there. Yeah, so. Got in the situation I've never been in before.